question about how do we trust the power of love. The spirits call our attention to what it is we have going on inside of ourselves that's leading to this piece, the Mother Earth showing being out of balance. And the first thing that's pointed out are toxins. It's by the poison ivy around the throat area. And the poison ivy shows us when there's toxins that are having an effect. So these are toxins that we consume. They're around us in our environment. We put them on our body. We put them in our bodies. We put them into the earth. These are also, the poison ivy is also speaking about toxic communication. This is what is in the field of our awareness. It's hearing language, imagery that is harming. This is also what we share. There's something going on here with this exchange, that what we take in and what we share, what exudes from us, personally and collectively, is having a toxic effect.